is a teacher? Is it a person or a god? A gentle figure holding a pen or a human holding stick-like rod? Is it an ocean of knowledge or just an artificial pond? What is this term teacher? Why do we share with him such a unique bond? Sometimes it becomes a hard icy willow. The other moment, a gentle fruit-bearing tree, which bears our mistakes, but still make our soul pure and free. Like a tickling touch of mother, it nurtures a child. Like a proud but cold praising of father, it prevents us from going wild. But always, it does not worry about himself, only thinks of his students, whether they are brilliant in studies or somewhat mild. A teacher does not have any gender, neither shows too coldness, nor always so pleasant, but this simplest meaning of this term can refer to training, education, ability, character, honesty, earning for others, and being restrained. Thank you all. Happy Teachers' Day to all the staffs and respected teachers.
Hello everyone, Aishika wishing all the teachers a very happy Teachers Day. On this event, I made this bouquet for all the teachers. BRGS teachers. It's only the teacher who find the potential in every child, like a researcher. You all think the same teacher that every child should be shine like a star in the future. You know that we are having the skill and imagination to create new things. That's why you always try to fly us without wings.
Respected Principal Ma'am, Vice Principal Ma'am, Coordinators, Teachers and my fellow friends. Today, I, Manaswini Singh, want to wish every teacher a very happy and beautiful Teachers.
छुपा के अपने खुशियों का पता